Hello everyone, welcome to Andy Visits. Marvel just released the Infinity Saga trailer so we can relive every epic moment from all films. It's been a 2-decade long journey with the MCU's phases 1 through 3. And after the conclusion in the form of the spectacular show that was Endgame, it clearly was time well spent on the 20 plus films we invested time and energy into. While there has been plenty of popular Marvel movies prior to 2008's Iron Man, everything changed when Robert Downey Jr. stepped into the role of Tony Stark and began the Marvel Cinematic Universe. With that came the Infinity Saga, the culmination of all 23 films of Phases 1, 2, and 3 of the MCU, concluding with the bittersweet Avengers Endgame earlier this year. While fans are no doubt excited to follow Phase 4 with all the new exciting films to come, nothing will ever be the same again. Now that it's all over, Marvel Studios is releasing an Infinity Saga box set of all the MCU films so far, and the upcoming release has also come with an emotional trailer. After debuting at San Diego Comic-Con earlier this summer, fans can now see the trailer on YouTube. The trailer features the biggest moments in the Infinity Saga leading up to Iron Man snapping the universe back into place and sacrificing himself in the process. What a world, universe now. Tony's voice narrates, he's got that right. With Phase 4 of the MCU not picking back up until May 2020 with Black Widow, buying this box set might not be a bad idea. A release date has not been announced yet. With every high point of each of the MCU films so far, the trailer includes defining moments like Iron Man building his suit, Thor getting his hammer, and so much more.